Welcome back. The Marga New Market vendors and Gandhi Market vendors took out a massive morcha at the Marga municipality over the issue of frequent mega sales coming up in Marga city. Deghe Rao, chairperson of Marga Municipal Council. The vendors alleged that due to the constant sales, their business is getting affected. Municipality's administration work was paralyzed for almost 2 hours.
सेल असो दिवपा लागल्यात की मार्केटान समज आमचे माल समज 50 रुपयान मेळटा तो 100 रुपयान विकता लोकांक सेल म्हणून तो कमी दिसता आणि असो लोकांक फोटोपाक चाललेले आसा आणि लाखांनी रुपया ओढलेले आसा
सेल येदो व्हडलो सेल घालतात आणि म्युनिसिपालिटीक विदाउट परमिशन पैसे दिनासतना हो सेल घातलेला आणि त्याने 5 दिवसांची परमिशन मागलेले हा आणि हो पहिलीच सेल घालून मेकळो झाला डिमांड आसा आमचो गांधी मार्केटान न्यू मार्केट येजे फुडें आमी फस्त सेल म्हणटा तो मडगांवां जावपाक दिवपा ना
Chairperson Atur De Silva said that he will convene a meeting of all the councillors and decide whether to stop the mega sales in Madgaon.
Sale करता था कितना ला जब market में already जो वस्तु available हाथ या आटा ना आंसर बिक पाला हो तो तेरे लोगों ने हमें market का रंजर बोयंग का परिणाम जाता है ना ये तो ना हमें लोग main कितने आंसर हमें बाबू आजगांव का और विनोद चिरोड का और मुट्ठा ते भी market आने में इंतेह या सकले आपके गेम नहीं है अतः ऐश्वर्य आमी आता ये क्या लाने आता next week आऊँ special meeting है तो whether we should allow the this thing exhibition or not exhibition sale
Meanwhile, convener of Goa Ken Roland Martins brought forth fake goods being sold at Monsoon Shopping Festival. He has requested people to be vigilant while purchasing products.
No material absolutely on the packet. It's a sealed packet. Then it is put into this box on which a label is stuck. And the amount is it said here, repacked and marketed by. So the question here, there is no license, there is no responsibility. On the person who is producing this material. You cannot insert a packet like this and sell it. So we have asked, this is a stall, you can have a look at it. We have asked that this stall be shut down.
Savya Dias for Prudent.
Activists in Marga irked over compulsion of helmets on internal roads. They said people going to buy fish are harassed by the RTO on market roads. They have requested the authorities to mend the internal roads. DYSP of Traffic in South Goa, Guru Prasad Mapne, has appealed public to compulsorily wear ISI mark helmets.
What I mean to say is that helmet ache korte korte apun road sarko tum poil kore that is the most important that we require we should know proper roads are not there you make the proper roads atre ye kod ne road kollani passport alo te sogle tu kedam all the ingredients there is no proper mixing is there the hot mix is not proper the ingredient is not there the bitumen content is not there the compaction is not there roller sunj galta tumhi
लोक उठले ते पहिले मिसाक वेताय मिसाक वेताय मिसाक वसून मिसाक जर आमच्या हेल्मेट थिंगा व्हरपाक जायना कित्याक इट्स अ चर्च हेल्मेट घालिनासतना ते हांगासर येयले म्हणटच हांगासर तांकां धोताय नाव दीस प्लेस इज इन विदीन द सिटी लिमिट्स आणि इट्स अ नॅरो रोड ताका हिंगा काय ट्रॅफिक फास्ट वसना काय ना काय ना अँड पीपल जस्ट गो टू बाय फिश आता नुस्तें हाडपाक वेता म्हणून थिंगा ते पुलीस तांकां सदां हॅरेसमेंट करता एवरी डे फ्रॉम 7:30 टील 9:30 मॅक्सिमम 10 सदां थिंगा उबे रावताय दोनी सायडीन लेफ्टाकूय रावताय रायटाकूय रावताय आणि लोकांक थिंगा थांबयताय आणि तांचे चलान म्हणून हे सांगताय आणि तांचे लागले पैसे घेताय because of not wearing of helmets
whenever they are riding vehicle when they are out from their residences they have to wear it whether they go to fish market vegetable market or any other work whether it is on highway or any other road they have to use a helmet
Good, clean, entertaining football in a clean, green state is the aim of the FC Goa family. FC Goa new signing Joakim Abranches and sensational young winger Romeo Fernandes participated in the cleaning drive in Panji on Saturday, sending a message to fellow Goans to take care of their state. Gearing up for ISL Season 2, FC Goa coach Zico is monitoring the new signings in Brazil. and they may have just found the new captain. As co-owner Dattaraj Salgaonkar revealed that former Brazilian World Cup winner Lucio will be the new marquee player for FC Goa.
FC Goa co-owners Dattaraj Salgaonkar and Srinivas Dempo were thrilled with the response to the cleaning drive along the banks of Mandavi River.
Yesterday being the World Environment Day, FC Goa recognizing its responsibility as one of the stakeholders in the Goan society, felt that since FC Goa had received such a huge response from the people of Goa, that we should get together our supporters, our players, some officials, the promoters and likewise, to come and demonstrate unity in terms of doing something for the city of Panaji.
The enthusiasm from the FC Goa grassroots partner school students from Shandor, Thiamor and Durer was heartwarming as they watched their favourite footballers pick up garbage from the erstwhile Bandodkar football ground at Kampal. Former Dempo Sports Club winger Joachim Abranchis, who played for FC Pune City last year, is delighted to be back in Goa and be a part of FC Goa.
It's a great feeling for me to be a part of FC Goa, and I'll be like to. First of all, I want to say I'm very, lucky to be a part of Goa. So I'll try to give my best in coming season and get a good result.
Inaugural ISL sensation Romeo Fernandez wants everybody to do their bit in keeping Goa clean. Giving an insight into the formation of FC Goa for the upcoming ISL season 2, co-owner Dattaraj Salgaonkar disclosed that FC Goa will be in safer hands with towering Brazilian defender Lucio joining as the marquee player.
As a marquee player, we will be getting Lucio as our marquee player from Brazil, who was the main defender who played in the World Cup, won the World Cup for Brazil. He was playing for Bayern Munich, so he will be our marquee player.
Once again! The FC Goa family, comprising co-owners, players, officials and grassroots football trainees, signed off with Forza Goa slogan, promising their effort for a clean state and entertaining football in the upcoming ISL. Sports editor Neeraj Prabhu with video journalist Deven Gaonkar for Prudent.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.